My name's Chris Ulrich. I'm a senior instructor at the Body Language Institute, along with Janine Driver, where we're saving lives every day. In our personal lives and our work lives, across the spectrum of our lives, we do programs related to business, play, public speaking, you name it. We're about it. We're changing lives also through body language, of course. At the Body Language Institute, one of the things we play with a little bit is improv comedy. Improv allows us to get out of our heads and be free a little bit and always be stuck in our heads on what we should say. One of the great tools in improv comedy, the tip I want to give you is the concept of yes and, which most improv comedy is built on. And that's that simple concept that we can validate what's being said and build on it. So oftentimes when we're working with clients or our boss, we hear, yeah, but, yeah, but, yeah, but. But what if that client or your boss says to you, we can't afford that. Yeah, but we can't afford that. What if you turned around and said, yes, and we can afford it, and also, this is how we're gonna do it. We build on it. We allow that opportunity to come to fruition. And we can do that. And we have a happy day.